Let's hope it's gonna go well.
Yeah, my loading is not going so well so far.
I hope that's the only thing that's gonna go bad.
Probably not. There's released a new tactic, like in the 2v2 tactic, where both Wehrmacht and us here basically spams MGs and bunkers. Mm-hmm. And I'm like, get one artillery piece or 120 and that's your counter.
Yeah, artillery everywhere. I can't wait for the Brits. Try something new. They seem really fun to play. I don't know.
Yeah. I didn't see too much of them. Just this one replay versus bots from Relic. But
yeah, me too, to be fair. But they looked fun. And the commanders look fun.
Yeah, just the abilities looks pretty nice.
Low loading
time. And it's Brits. Yeah, I don't know. There we go.
Finally.
Nehmt eure Ausrüstung. Wir rücken ab. Hört zu, Kameraden. Mir wurde. Kommt, Männer. Es geht los.
All of our Americans speak proper German.
Wir haben Befehle erhalten. Folgt mir.
Well, this is in the future. Wolfenstein Alternative.
Yes.
I have zero clue how to make my build order as Soviets. Like, I want tier 1 for a sniper, but I would rather not have to build extra engineers.
Yeah. This map is like squished up Minsk pocket.
Yeah, but it's 10 times better than Minsk pocket.
Yeah.
I just don't like the VP placements of Minsk Pocket.
I don't like Minsk Pocket in general.
Our Lord and Savior Minsk Pocket? I actually feel like Minsk Pocket favors the allies by quite a lot.
I don't have enough experience to say, but probably. There we go, your first engagement.
Yep. I have sandbags. Go home! Uh oh, storm piles could be an issue.
You think they would be?
Yes.
No.
Run! But I have a sniper. There's also my map against the OKW.
Zurückfallen! Zurückfallen! Los!
they fortified that cutoff point quite a lot. Wehrmacht MGs. And he put up his truck super offensively.
Markiert die Ecken und los geht's.
Ah, verflucht. Wir abrücken. Los geht's.
I think they're not putting much resistance.
No. That good. I think we lost our previous game and now Relic is just punishing us like always.
Yeah, it's like, take this shit. Those little bunker emplacements are so dumb.
Which ones? The ones they have? Oh yeah, yours. Yeah. Also because you get them so early.
And they're so cheap. Fine, or do you need help?
I'm fine, I just call in a half track. Blobbing like now. Then the indirect fire does that shit.
Let's get this into fire.
Oh. In the middle though.
Yeah, but you can take over it, right?
Yeah.
He doesn't have the retreat point on his side.
Yeah, I just cannot damage it until I get the 120.
The flamer does something.
Yeah, gonna work out. At least not in time.
Screw this. God. Oh
no.
Shit, my flavor's done. Take it. I mean, it's better on my rifle than it was. No, I need it. Bjarkey blocked them.
But they have pants to fix.
No, I need it. Pick it up. Rifle fist. On plant.
It's blobbing up too. I'm aiming for the mortar, or the MP, of course. Also, I need Capesh. If I knew you did that, I could have just smoked, but whatever.
Oh, okay. Well, I should have told you this. Oh shit!
What is that?
Help!
Oh,
oh my god, I just built it! It's not fair.
Yes, I'll go to... Oh no, I can get issued. Oh no! This is bad. Run 120.
I'm out of theory.
Takes forever to land.
It still didn't come down. Oh, now it comes down. Just in time, right?
Oh. Meant more as an offensive choice. Oh, he's coming. Can we do anything to that?
Not yet. I need more fuel. I think it's my base.
Yes. Basically.
I've got an 18-8.
Got me.
I cannot get the rage for the nade. Throw it! I'm gonna get a tank in 5 field.
Okay, I'll make sure we have AT for it. For now, an AT gun. Oh, this thing
Nate,
is so
quick! Throw it! Well, are you gonna throw it or not? I suppose not!
They did, just he takes damage, but...
Yeah, but only one of them.
Oh.
Got a Wolverine.
Oh, he's gonna scav instruction.
Oh my god, the artillery!
Are we not dual have artillery as well? Probably back repairing his little base. Wish yeah, only the rover. Oh well. I'll try to keep these guys suppressed.
I'd rather not get killed by the Panzer.
Yeah, just get out of there.
Why am I doing no damage?
No.
Don't block me!
Oh god!
I did surprisingly little damage to the Jagdpanzer.
Yeah, but it's a cheap tank, yours, isn't it?
No, yeah. Maybe.
I find them quite spammable.
Yes, they are.
You drive in, squish all the infantry that he has reinforcing here or something. Or we just wait for my AT gun.
I don't know if it's smart to rush in.
Dude, do you have Arty ready?
Arty?
Yeah.
Not yet. I just squished on time with full squad.
Nice. I could use some help. Actually, he's putting back. That's good.
I sniped them! Two of my guys! Fucking damage engine! Oh my god, there's a Panzer IV. No, this last guy's gonna kill me! Oh, he died! Good job!
He's coming though! Oh.
Wow, that range! Fuck!
Oh, it was so perfect for me. They put it in some artillery.
I have artillery.
Yeah, they did. My AT gun position, it looks like. And now the smoke. No, not.
Ah! Oh shit! Getting wrecked! Help! Bjarkey, help! I'm dodging
you! Where?
You're on the flag panzer! Oh wow. He got me initially. I didn't think he would do that. I'm dropping the arty here.
Okay.
Why do they always seem to look?
Isn't that awesome?
Easy to say, but
no,
there's Jack Pan.
No, you're blocked! No!
What the fuck is doing?
Oh god.
I couldn't move forward because it was trying to move me like backwards and it was blocking everything.
He hit the mine?
Yes, and I have 18 minutes. Shoot him!
Got him.
Get him! Get away! I don't know why I'm going for more reinforcements.
The pants of four steel!
You know?
Stay still, I repair you.
Okay.
They're not going anywhere. When I say stay still, stay still.
What the fuck? Why the one guy started going forwards?
Actually, we're in trouble. Coming for the Panzer IV.
Oh, god damn it. Oh my god, he killed the crew of my Wolverine. What? I lost 5 guys taking a Wolverine? That's what happens when I don't play Americans. I don't even know what the fuck is going on. I literally lost everything.
But now you have awesome manpower income.
I'm so bad. We had the entire map. Why are they not fixing it? Oh, because they cannot fix it.
One Ostwind.
Nice. Dropping arty here. Okay, it missed.
All planned.
Very fortunate.
Just let me handle this area and go for the middle. That's better.
Fuck this MG up!
Back to Malta.
I know, you killed half of them. Quickly!
Quickly now!
Nice! Fuck you, MG!
Yeah, I think this is way better the way we focus our resources and effort. What, he set up headquarters there? Fucking stupid. Oh, Stuka barrage is an issue. Could have been so much worse. I've got the Oslo in the base.
Let's do the some squishy
yes,
time.
Yes, do it. Oh, yes. Look at that.
Get fucked.
Oh god. Oh, it hurts too much.
Do you have RT?
No, I used the planes already, I have.
Okay, I may catch the Stuka because I cannot get away from this one too.
I'm moving up AC.
I'm gonna try to catch the Stuka. Come on, one more! Shoot!
Yes!
Got it! Abandoned!
I like how you were out of control but still got it.
Yeah, I know, it happens to me so many times.
Meanwhile, we are losing the fucking map.
Duh. It's fine. You got this. With the pressure on you. There's a Stuck here. Be careful. Watch your sniper. Your sniper!
Oh.
Since I'm hurting on manpower badly, I'll just try to be a pain in the ass and cut everything.
Yes, that's what we need.
Quickly, cap it!
We got it.
I have reached nothing else apart from those few fucking rifle squads running around.
Well, that's all we need. And once in a while, calling that will be really nice, of course.
Yeah.
I killed his headquarters, I don't know where to use artillery now.
Here.
Okay, I do it on the BP, but it's slow and inaccurate. He's going for a base break. Not working out too well for him.
He's like, oh god, I have made a terrible mistake.
But he has AT guns?
Watch your AT gun.
Aw, it's getting killed by a tank. Yeah, you might as well.
Not like it's not getting killed by an MG. Help!
I'm trying.
No, I'm not talking to you, just the general. I hope he chases. There's my Ichigo waiting.
Oh yes!
Oh, yes. Get there we go.
Off we go. The middle VP.
There's an MG, I know I'm trying.
Yeah, I smoke it then.
Yeah, I have a smoke as well, I just have to move because the flak panzer pushed me back.
The dead flak panzer? I like that. Well, coming to the middle.
I smoked as well.
Double smoke. You move up here, yeah, good. Oh, three tanks in the middle.
As long as I'm capping, it's fine. I cannot see my units myself.
I must keep throwing smoke. Oh, they have a turret, but we need to stay in cap.
There is no retreat. Oh shit, there's a tank. Go back into artillery.
After the cap, there is retreat. Well, I'm hitting him with my artillery and AT guns and everything. Fuck, it's basically
dead. Another Wolverine.
Dropping
artillery in the middle, but I've got the North VP.
Okay, good. And I throw artillery?
I'm dropping the AT gun artillery.
They cannot see anything! It's perfect! Run!
Oh, he's so good! That game was so good!
I mean, we threw totally mid-game, we could have, like, won that so easily.